I live here in Denmark, in Copenhagen, the capital. And in order to test the tent, I will go to neighboring Sweden. It's a 5 hour drive to Oskarshamn. And just north of that, I will find a nice place to set it up. Northwest of Oskarshamn, I will hit the Eastkust Trail and follow it along this lake, further north, up to this lake, and I think I will pitch a tent around here. We'll see.
It was a late arrival, so my only option was to night hike. The Eastkust Trail is very well marked with the yellow painting on the trees, so it was okay. It is in these conditions, it is nice to have a tent that is easy to set up and have a small footprint. Also, the View Ranger app was helpful and quite precise. Copper Spur is freestanding, and that came in handy because the ground was solid rock, so I was able to set it up without any tent pegs. Even though it was a clear night, much to my surprise, I saw some condensation in the tent in the morning, and there were also some moisture on my quilt. I think it was because I was near the lake. I am aware that I don't show the tent with the fly on. If you're interested in that, you can watch one of my other videos where my dog reviews it under very windy conditions. Thank you.
of course.